Hey, it's your girl boy, bakla tomboy, butiki baboy, MJ. So for today's video, papakita ko sa inyo how I got my lashes done. So ayan. At kung itatanong nyo kung bakit ngayon ako mag-i-intro, kung kailan tapos na yung eyelashes ko, kasi I'm editing right now and napansin ko na God, hindi ako nakapag-intro kagabi nung film ko yon. So, ngayon tayo mag-intro kung kailan tapos na ang ating eyelashes. But, without further ado, if you wanna see how I got my lashes done, please keep on watching.
Ito na nga yung pena ito.
Paano ba
ito? Kasi kati na laser na sama ni Shaq Ararayan ko, eh. Kimi na lang.
Ay, nita.
This is the before. Ayan, no. May eyelashes naman ako, pero hindi ganun kaano. So, tignan natin mamaya.
Thank you.
lashes done also. Anong number yung sa kanya, tita?
12.
Yeah, number 12.
So, guys, this is the finished look nung eyelashes. Yeah, napakita ko naman na sa montage. And for questions asked, yung about price, about kung ano man, kung gusto niyo magpalagay ng ganito, just check the description box down below. Kasi dun ko na lang ilalagay yung social media accounts nila, tita. If gusto niyo magpalagay, madami pang mga iba't ibang kinds ng eyelashes na nilalagay ni tita. Yung for us is simple and natural lang. Kasi, ayan siya, natural lang yung eyelashes ko. This is number 14 and natural lang siya. Kasi ayoko namang pumasok sa school na plangak na plangak sis na akala mo sasama ng pageant ang iyong mata. So, yan lang pinalagay ko. Pero if you want, guys, to try it out, you can just check their social media accounts on my description box below and you can just send them a message. So I'll just end the vlog here and thank you guys again for watching. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell down below so you'll get notified whenever I'll post a new video. And I hope that you'll watch my other videos as well. And yeah, thank you guys again for watching. I'll see you on my next video. Bye!